Hi, children. Hello, how are you? All are good and fine, isn't it? Okay. So, let me ask you some questions. Will you answer? Are you all ready? Yes, that's like a good child or good children. Okay. Where do you live? Do you have a house to live? Yes, isn't it? We all live in a house, isn't it? Surrounding our house, we can see other houses also, other buildings, isn't it? Next to your house, who are staying next to your house or beside your house? Maybe your friend and his or her family, isn't it? So the people who stays next to our house, near to our house, they are our neighbors. We say neighbors. The people who stay near to our house, they are our neighbors. We talk with them, we spend time with them and have a lot of fun. If your friend is staying nearby, you go and spend time with your friend by playing each other, isn't it? You can play many games with your friend, isn't it? Yes. So the people those who are staying nearby, they are our neighbors. We always talk with them, say hi, bye and all, isn't it? Yes. Not only other houses are there, children surrounding us, there are many places. So which are the places surrounding our house? There are many places. Can you name anyone? Any place surrounding your house? I will tell you an example. Okay, if you fall sick, if you have fever, where you go or your parents will take you to a hospital? Yes, to treat, isn't it? The doctors will give you medicines and all. Like that, any other places you can say? Yeah, church maybe, temples are there, mosque maybe, then religious places we say. They are also, these are all also places where people go to pray. Then, yeah, bus stand will be, then schools, etc. So, the places that are surrounding us, near to our houses, or places that are surrounding our house are called neighborhood. What is that? Neighborhood. Neighborhood means the places that are nearby our houses. House or neighborhood. So these places where we go, like hospital, they are helping us in some way, isn't it? If we are ill, sick, we go to hospital. There are like this many other places are there which helps us, or they give some help to us. So today we are going to learn about those places, okay, or what help they are giving to us, or we say services. So the name of our lesson is neighborhood services. Okay, children, lesson number 13, neighborhood services. These places are giving us some service or some help. Okay, let's see. Let's read. Page 37. Rohan lives next to my house. Rohan is my friend. He is living next to my house. He is my neighbor. We are neighbors. There are many houses near my house. There are many houses near to your houses, your house also, children. There are many places near Rohan's house. You know, there are many places also, not only houses but places, which provide different services, different helps they give us. They give us many services or many help. Some of the places near his house are, now we are going to learn about some places near Rohan's house. Or we can say these are also places near to our house also. Okay, children, let's see which are those places. First place is market. M-A-R-K-E-T. Market. There are many shops in a market. See the image, children, of a market. In the market, we can see many shops. We can see textile shop where we get clothes. Where people sell clothes there. Shirts, pants, saris, frocks, dresses, etc. Isn't it? Then people buy fruits in the market. They buy vegetables in the market. Then other things for daily needs. Daily, what all things we need? All these things we get in the market. So your parents go to market for what? To buy fruits, to buy vegetables. Isn't it? These are our daily needs. Daily we need vegetables to cook. Isn't it? Your mother cooks food. Isn't it? Yes. So market, in market we can find many shops. And in all these shops we get different items. Market. There are many shops in a market. People buy fruits, vegetables and other things for daily needs. In market we get fruits. F-R-U-I-T-S. Fruits. Then vegetables. V-E-G-E-T-A-B-L-E-S. Vegetables. Okay. Next place near our house is a bank. Is there a bank near to your house? Okay, we need to travel a small distance. After that, if any bank is there, maybe, isn't it? Yes, bank. See the image of a bank, children? Yes. People keep their money in the banks. Why people go to bank? To keep their money safely. So, bank is the place where people keep their money. Okay. Next place is post office. P-O-S-T. Post. O-F-F-I-C-E. Post office. Here we buy postcards and send letters to our friends. Postcard means it is like a greeting card, children. Greeting card. So people go to post office to buy postcards to send to their friends and relatives. To send letters. They write letters and they put in a cover. Or we say envelope and they go to post office to put that. Okay. So people go to post office to buy postcards, letters. To buy postcards and to send letters to the friends, relatives, etc. Okay. Nowadays, we have phone, mobile phone also. Instead of to inform our greetings, to say greetings and all, we usually for birthday wishes and all, if we have phone, if our friends or relatives are far, we call them and we wish them. Isn't it? Instead of sending postcard or greeting card, if we have phone or mobile phone, we wish them through phone. Isn't it? Okay. So nowadays we wish our friends and relatives by phone. Mobile phone, land phone, etc. Instead of sending letters, nowadays people send mails. We say email through computer. That also is happening nowadays in cities and all. People send mails. they give wishes through phone. Okay, so market is the place where we buy fruits, vegetables and other items. In market there are many shops where we can get many items. Okay, bank is the place where we keep our money. Post office is the place where people go to buy postcards and to send letters. Okay, children? Okay. Yes, children. So, next place we are going to learn is police station. P-O-L-I-C-E. Police station. S-T-A-T-I-O-N. Police station. Have you seen a police station? There we can see police, isn't it? Police jeep, police van, or police car, we say, isn't it? See the image here, children. In front of this police station, we can see a police car. Yes or no? Yeah. So, the police station is the office of the police. It's the office of whom? Police. The police keep us and our neighborhood safe. If there is any problem in our area or the area where we live, if we have any complaints, we can go and inform to the police station. They come and solve all the problems, so they keep the place safe. Okay, so the police keep us and our neighborhood safe. Okay, children? Yes. If you fall ill, if you have fever, where will you go? To the hospital. So our next neighborhood is hospital. H-O-S-P-I-T-A-L. Hospital. There are many doctors and nurses in the hospital. In hospital we can find doctors. We can see doctors. Then nurses also, isn't it? To take care of sick people, to give them medicines. We can see doctors and nurses in a hospital. They look after sick people. So, there are many doctors and nurses in the hospital. They look after sick people. Where you go to learn, to study? Where you go to learn to read and write? Yes. We go to school to learn, to study, to read and write. Isn't it? Teachers are there to teach us lessons. Isn't it? Yes. School. We go to school to learn many things. Our teachers teach us how to read and write. So we go to school to learn, to read and write. Isn't it, children? Yes. Teachers teach us lessons. They teach us many things. They teach us good manners, good habits. Means what? How to behave, how to respect others, obey others, how to be in the class, how to wish, everything. Teachers teach us, isn't it, children? Yes. So, today we learned in this lesson about the neighborhood services. The places near our house are called neighborhood. And there are many places are there near our house. It's called neighborhood. So we learned all this one by one, isn't it? We learned first about market. Market is the place where we buy things to our house, isn't it? We learned about market. As children, so we learned about market. A place in our neighborhood, market, where we go and buy things. Next we learned about, yes, after market we learned about bank, where we go and keep our money. Then next place we learned is post office, where we go and send letters to our friends and relatives to buy postcards or greeting cards, we say. Next we learned about police station. Police station, they keep us safe, where we are living, that area or that place safe, our neighborhood safe. We go to hospital for the treatment, or if we fall sick, if we fall ill, we go to hospital. Doctors and nurses take care of us. We go to school to learn to read and write. Teachers teach us many lessons, many things. So these are the neighborhood places we learned in this lesson: market, bank, post office, police station, hospital and school. M-A-R-K-E-T, market. Read and spell it, children. M-A-R-K-E-T, market. Second, bank. Read and spell B-A-N-K, bank. Third, post office. Spell it P-O-S-T, post. O-F-F-I-C-E, office. Post office. Next is police station. Read police station. Now spell P-O-L-I-C-E, police. S-T-A-T-I-O-N, station. Police station. Next is hospital. H-O-S-P-I-T-A-L, hospital. Okay. And the last one is our school. S-C-H-O-O-L, school. Now, there are a few places more to learn. Which are those places? Places of worship. In the beginning also we told, people go to some places to pray. Okay, those places are called places of worship. Places of worship. Okay, children. Places of worship. W-O-R-S-H-I-P. Places of worship. People go to pray at places of worship in the neighborhood. Surrounding us, we have houses, we have many places like market, bank, police station. Also, we can find the places of worship. Which are the places of worship? Yes, temple. T-E-M-P-L-E. What is that? Temple. See the image? Temple. T-E-M-P-L-E. Temple. Then church. C-H-U-R-C-H. What is that? Church. People go there to pray. See the image of church? Okay. Mosque. M-O-S-Q-U-E. M-O-S-Q-U-E. What is that? Mosque. See the image, children? Image of mosque. People go there to pray. Then Gurudwara. G-U-R-U-D-W-A-R-A. Gurudwara. Here also people go to pray. So these are the places of worship. Temple, church, mosque, Gurudwara. People go to pray to these places. Different people go to these places to pray. T-E-M-P-L-E, temple. C-H-U-R-C-H, church. M-O-S-Q-U-E, mosque. Gurudwara, G-U-R-U, guru. Guru, dwara. So, guru is G-U-R-U, dwara. D-W-A-R-A, dwara. Guru, dwara. Okay. Yes, these are the places of worship. Temple, church, mosque, gurudwara. Now, life skills. Okay. Life skills in your textbook, page number 39. Write the phone numbers of the important places in your neighborhood. You have to write the phone numbers of these places given. Which are the places given? Hospital. Near to your house, if any hospital is there, try to get a phone number, the phone number of that, and write here. Chemist shop. Chemist shop means the shop where they sell medicines. Medical shop. Chemist shop means medical shop. Chemist is the person who sells the medicine. When we fall sick, we go to hospital. Doctor gives us a prescriber, asks us to buy some medicines for that. Then for medicines, we go to a medical shop. There, one person is there, gives us medicine when we pay the money. That person is the chemist. C-H-E-M-I-S-T. C-H-E-M-I-S-T. He is a chemist. Is a person in the medical shop who sells medicines. If there is a medical shop nearby, get the phone number and write here. Okay. Now, children, in the page, in your textbook, page number 37, in the beginning of the lesson, see three images are shown here. See, children, there are three images. First image already we have written, shopping mall. Remaining two images are there, you have to write the name of that. Which is the second image? What can you see in that picture? Yes, full of clothes. So it is a textile shop, isn't it? Clothes shop, or we can say textile shop. T-E-X-T-I-L-E, textile. Textile shop, we say. Isn't it? Textile shop. Then last one is a place where we go and enjoy. If there is a place like this near to our house, you and your friends must go. Which place is that? There we have slide and ladder. There we have swing. There we have full ground. There we have seesaw to play. Which place is that? Yes, it is a park. P-A-R-K, park. Park is the place where we go and enjoy with our friends. Isn't it? Yes. Okay, children. Children, so we finished our lesson, our neighborhood services. Isn't it? Yes. So you have learned about the places near your house. Which provides you some services like market, bank, police station, etc. Isn't it? Yes. So now just come to our exercise in the first page of your lesson, our neighborhood services. So let's warm up. In that section, you can see three images given. Okay. And first image, can you see the image there? Yes. So before that, let's read the heading. Write the names of the following pictures. So three images are given, I said. Okay. And you have to write the name of those images. One is done for you. So first image, they have already given the name of that. So what is the first image there? Yes, it is a shopping mall. Okay. That is already given. A shopping mall. We can shop many items there. Okay. Yes. Now coming to the second image. What is the second image there, children? You can see different kinds of books. Different books arranged in big shelves. where we can see these many books, children? Yes, it is the library. Yes, so there under the blank, under the image, sorry, under the image there is a blank given. So there you can write library, L-I-B-R-A-R-Y, library. Okay, children, in library we can see different books arranged in different shelves. We get story books, the magazines there, etc. Okay, yes. Now coming to the next image, which is the next image, the third image. Yes, it's your favorite place. Yes or no? Yes. Where is that, or what is that image? Yes, you can see slides and ladder. You can see swing there. You can see a seesaw there. It's your favorite place. Yes, children loves to go there and enjoy. They play there, isn't it? Yes. The image name is, or that place is, park. Yes, very good, park. So there you have to write park, P-A-R-K, park. Okay, under the image, below the image, there is a space, there you can write park. So the first image is shopping mall, that is already given. Second image is library, and the third image is of a park. Okay. Yes. So we completed the chapter now, the lesson now, our neighborhood services. So you learned about the places near your house, near your neighborhood that provides you services and all. Okay. Now it's the exercise time. So next we will do the exercise of this lesson. Okay, children.